Eventually, there was so much clutter you had to walk through the hallway sideways and wedge yourself between cardboard boxes just to watch TV. So you see, the thing about being a hoarder's kid is that nothing you own is really your own. Not your toys, not your mess, and not your guilt. Sometimes it's the world around you that's broken. Sometimes people hurt you, even when you don't deserve it.